guys, this is Bethany with Off-Leash Canine Training, and this is Gigi. Gigi is an 8-month-old German Shepherd that is coming to stay with us for our 2-week board and train program. Miss Gigi here, aside from having some of the basic obedience issues, she has some issues like jumping up on people, counter surfing, playing a little too rough with her kitties, things like that. So over the next 2 weeks, we're going to be working with her, but for right now, I want to show you guys just what she can do. Gigi, come. Gigi, come. 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 Good girl. Gigi, sit. 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 Good girl. Good girl. Takes her a little time. Good girl. Gigi, hew. 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 Gigi, hew. Hew. Gigi, come. Come. Good girl. Gigi. Good girl. Down. 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 So as you guys can see, she's got some work to do, so check back in with us in 14 days and see just how far Gigi's come. Thanks.
her training, and I've been walking through some of the stuff she's learned, and she's doing great. Everything that they promised, she's doing. And we're going to continue to work on it and continue her training, and I think she's going to be just fine. And I'm glad she went up there and stayed with Bethany, because she's learned a lot. I can see a big difference in her in 2 weeks.